The next problem is a piston and cylinder that contains nitric oxide, 300 K and 1 bar pressure. And the problem asks you to plot the pressure versus the volume. We're not interested in scale, but just the behavior as the volume decreases at a constant rate at constant temperature. So we're asking for an isotherm. And on the same graph, make a plot, a similar plot for propane, starting at 1 bar pressure. And it asks, explain why each curve has the shape that it has. We're not interested in scales or relative values. We're interested in, on a plot of pressure versus volume, what's the general shape? We can go to a text and look up properties of NO and propane. And the one that's going to be important, center at 300 Kelvin, the question is, what's the critical temperature? That's the important parameter for such a plot. For NO, critical temperature is 180 Kelvin. And for propane, it's 370 Kelvin. So we're above TC for NO at 300, and we're below TC for propane. So this is the important thing that determines the shape. Above the critical, well, let's look at propane. That might be easier. This is normal propane. And we're starting at low pressure and increasing the pressure. So we increase the pressure, the volume decreases. And we're going to reach a point where we start condensing propane. And we could also look up what is the saturation pressure. We're going from vapor to liquid. And now as we continue to increase the pressure, the volume hardly changes. It decreases slightly. For NO, and the relative location of scale is not important, so I'm going to put it here. We're not going to see this phase change because we're significantly above the critical point. We're going to see some curve where the volume decreases. As the pressure increases, the exact shape we don't have to worry about here. So this is propane plot. This is NO, and the objective of this problem is understanding where we are on this plot, whether we're above or below the critical temperature, determines significantly the change in volume with pressure.